Here's Oakland. Really threw it away. 1 second. I gotta know something when that. Here's Starks. John Starks with the ball. Ewing puts it down. And finally one. Now has Starks for Ewing. Ewing with the spin. Ewing gets it. Memory Lane with Patrick Ewing, an 11-time All-Star, 15 seasons as a member of the New York Knicks, and his next glorious day in terms of basketball will be when he is inducted into the Hall of Fame in Springfield.
On the first time around, I'm sure he will get in. His dad made a nice recovery. Ewing was concerned about his father, was ailing, but he looks happy tonight as well as he should be.
32.2 to go in the fourth quarter. Knicks lead at 95-93. You see the Knicks have that foul to give. The Magic with a 20-second timeout left. That's it, and there's that Knick foul. So the next one would put them over the limit.
They have not been able to contain McGrady with single defense or sometimes with the double, but they must do it now. They need one stop here to try to preserve this victory.
And the Knicks do not want to give up a three. Although it's too early for that. McGrady gives it up. It jumps. And the ball.
And he looked like Michael Jordan on that play. Drawing the double and then a sweet dish inside. Watch this. Watch the double come right there. Spoon, Gooden baseline off the glass, and he's shooting one. So T-Mac doing it all.
Drew Gooden, 2-for-2 at the line.
Ooh!
Only a 70% free throw shooter for the season. And with that rebound, Latrell Sprewell comes up with the second triple-double of his NBA career for the Knicks, the first since Mark Jackson, February of 2002.
McDonald's New York Metro, Verizon.